The President of the United States of America, authorized by Act of Congress, March 3, 1863, has awarded in the name of Congress the Medal of Honor to Captain Florent A. Groberg, United States Army. Captain Florent A. Groberg distinguished himself by acts of gallantry and intrepidity at the risk of his life above and beyond the call of duty while serving as a personal security detachment commander for Task Force Mountain Warrior, 4th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division, during combat operations against an armed enemy in Asadabad, Kunar Province, Afghanistan, on August 8, 2012. On that day, Captain Groberg was leading a dismounted movement consisting of several leaders, to include 2 brigade commanders, 2 battalion commanders, 2 command sergeants major, and an Afghanistan National Army Brigade commander. As they approached the provincial governor's compound, Captain Groberg observed an individual walking close to the formation. While the individual made an abrupt turn towards the formation, he noticed an abnormal bulge underneath the individual's clothing. Selflessly placing himself in front of one of the brigade commanders, Captain Groberg rushed forward, using his body to push the suspect away from the formation. Simultaneously, he ordered another member of the security detail to assist with removing the suspect. At this time, Captain Groberg confirmed the bulge was a suicide vest, and with complete disregard for his life, Captain Groberg again, with the assistance of the other member of the security detail, physically pushed the suicide bomber away from the formation. Upon falling, the suicide bomber detonated his explosive vest outside of the perimeter of the formation, killing 4 members of the formation and wounding numerous others. The blast from the first suicide bomb caused the suicide vest of a previously unnoticed second suicide bomber to detonate prematurely with minimal impact on the formation. Captain Groberg's immediate actions to push the first suicide bomber away from the formation significantly minimized the impact of the coordinated suicide bomber's attack on the formation, saving the lives of his comrades and several senior leaders. Captain Groberg's extraordinary heroism and selflessness above and beyond the call of duty at the risk of his life are in keeping with the highest traditions of the military service and reflect great credit upon himself, 4th Infantry Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division, and the United States Army.
Let us pray. May the example of all the soldiers we remember today serve to inspire us to defeat all the enemies we face. May the acts of virtue we remember give us the courage to hold on to what is good, strengthen the faint-hearted, support the weak, and help those who suffer. May we, the living, bring honor to those who have perished, so that others may live in peace. Grant your blessing, remain upon us, and be with us always. Amen.
That concludes the formal portion of this ceremony. I need to take some pictures with the outstanding team members, as well as the Gold Star families who are here today. As Flo reminds us, this medal, in his words, honors them as much as any honors that are bestowed upon him. And on Veterans Day week, that's particularly appropriate.